Okay, here are the parts used to put together the throttle mount. The 3D printed part, the mounting plate with the bolt, a washer, the throttle arm, friction plate, friction wheel, another two washers, a big washer and the big nut at the end. Then we have the friction plate holder and the linkage between the potentiometer and the arm and the holder for the potentiometer, which I totally messed up. Have to do it again. And here's the center profile, which holds everything. Let's put it together. Now comes the friction plate, friction wheel, two washers, the big washer, and the lock nut. Now let's mount it to the main profile. Let's move the holder for the friction plate so it doesn't rotate. Now the friction plate is able to restrict the movement of the arm, and it stays in position. Now the tricky part, the linkage to the potentiometer. I want the two axes to be parallel so that the position of the throttle arm mimics the position of the potentiometer. Looking good. Now everything works.